Today, our prom queen goes to Anna. I'm so sorry. Let me repeat again. Today, our prom queen goes to Brian.
Wow, I'm so happy that people voted me for prom queen place. I wear this crinoline dress, which is contained 1 meter long, so that this could help me from practicing social distancing.